did it.
She was working on a story.
What kind of story?
Something about border cartels.
Raul Montenegro is a businessman of South American drug producers in the border cartels.
Someone has been leaking information. Nothing or nobody is gonna stop me.
Get me out of here.
We don't have much time.
You have no idea who my dad is. He's gonna find you. And he's gonna kill you.
Oh, I think he's gonna be a little bit more agreeable than that.
What do you want? Are you the hero type? Heroes are those who lie dead at the battlefield.